Sorry, hi. Like I promised, I'm gonna be live at 7:30, and obviously I'm delayed. But just wanted to say that I received a lot of messages on different social media platforms where people wanted me to come and tell them that I'm completely fine, and the news about me being electrocuted is absolutely wrong. And I'm all, out and about, and if you notice, I posted in the morning also, so everything's good. Hi Gaurav, and Mama went. Okay, so yeah, basically why I had asked for this time right now, and why I'm so dressed up right now, is because there's a thing at my place, and Mama, can you stop singing? Yeah, so there's a little sort of a get-together at my place, and yeah, like you can see, I'm all dressed. And I'm waiting for everybody, and I thought that everybody's going to be here and we're all going to go live together. But clearly that's not the case because they're not here. Everybody's late. So, So basically, I am going to, I'm sorry, I'm getting distracted because, hi everybody. And thank you so much, Arya. Nice to know that. And so basically the agenda was, to reach out to you people and tell you guys that thank you so much for all the concern that you've shown through all the direct messages that I've received. And I'm completely alright, and I'm going to be there. And please watch Kya Kasoor Hai Amla Ka. If possible, I'm also going to come live in a short while with everybody when everybody's around. So I think that'll make more sense, and they'll just testify that, everything's fine and good. So okay, then I will take a leave right now because I have some last touches remaining and I have to just like be ready before everybody just comes in. And so yeah, I will see you guys, and very soon. Bye bye, take care. Jodhpur, I hope someday. Thank you so much. Thank you Arya, thank you Mahesh, thank you Sonia, hi Mustafa. All right, so I'm going to quickly respond to all these messages. Rohit is busy, bye ma. Rohit is busy doing another, like preparing for another show. I think very shortly he's going to update you guys, and I might be his spokesperson. But I think he'd be more than happy to break it out to you guys himself. And bye bye.